Okay, over here. Ooh, that was close. Ooh. Makes me nervous every time. Okay, so... okay, where do I think it was? Over at, like, the Temple of Time or something. Let's go. No! I still don't have the flying thing. It takes a while to get it, apparently. Frogs! Frogs! You ain't getting away, bitch. Yeah. Stupid frog. You ain't getting away. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Motherfucking frog. I just said the F word on accident. I just realized. He's supposed to be PG. My bad. Okay, so... I'm thinking the Temple of Time, since that's where we have to go for the prayer. Yeah, the old guy hasn't given it to me yet. Tee-hee. Okay. Oh, the cryo power! I'm assuming we're supposed to get some of the treasure chests using cryo power, but we've just done it our way, huh? Where's that water place? I'm assuming we can use the cryo power there. Oh! Look at that! Huh. We can move them. Let's go over here. Yeah, right there. There we go. So... oh, that's why it's a circle, because we can dive right in there. Alright. Climb down. No. Climb back up. Jump! Or fall in it. There it is. There he is. Yeah! Yeah! You found me. Korok seed! Bye bye! That's it? Alright. So there it is. You're supposed to jump in there. So we found two. There's no telling how many Koroks we're supposed to find, though. Alright, here we go. I'm assuming the old man's in here. I assume correctly, that thing's glowing now. Oh, here we go. We have to pray. They've conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 spirit orbs, I will amplify your being. So tell me what is your desire. Give me some damn stamina. Give me some stamina. You should extend your stamina wheel? Yes. Shall grant you the power you seek. Yes! Thank you! Stamina vessel! So, makes it gives us more wheel or another wheel or something? I don't know. It increases our wheel. Well, look at that. Go and bring peace to Hyrule. It's like, where you didn't give me my spirit things. Whoops. The blessing of the goddess has made you much more resilient, I see. Here I am. Get up here quickly. I've already climbed up there, man. Luckily, there is a ladder. So we got more stam. Oh, we only got... oh my god, we couldn't get, like, another stamina wheel, for god's sakes? Jeez. We basically got another fourth. Okay. Should have just gotten a heart container then. There he is. Man, I've already been here. I got that bow here. A sweet bow. Like how he just reveals he's ghosts now.
Well done there, young one.
Cutscene.
Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am.
Please tell me he's the king,
Bo. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
I was right, he was a king.
I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists.
So is this Zelda's dad then? King Rome! The last king of Hyrule. So he is King Boat, but a different King Boat.
The Great Calamity was merciless.
Also known as Santa.
It devastated everything in its path, Lo. A century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready.
No way is
he
ready.
To hear what happened 100 years ago.
He might be ready for... Oh, that's what you said, the Avatar reference, how he's the Avatar. Now I get it.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics.
Huh.
100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path.
So what happened?
We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
Oh!
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turned them against us.
Ooh.
The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, lapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, You are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Huh. So how did he go asleep? Who put him in there? It's loading right now. Right.
That princess was my own daughter. My dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land.
Wait, what?
Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the elder Impa.
Impa?
She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead.
Impa?
Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Impa! Oh, wait, now he's not. Go on, here's your paraglider, as I promised. I cannot do that voice, so I'm not gonna try to do that voice. Yeah, apparently Ganon's a hacker. Paraglider! Press X while you're in the air to use it. Okay. Alright then, okay. We're always getting help from the king, aren't we? Bananas! With that, you should be able to safely fly off the cliffs surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Link, you must save Hyrule. So Zelda's 100 years old. Yeah, Impa's from Ocarina of Time. Or have I lost my mind? But... So Zelda's like 100 years old, and we're kind of 100 years old too then? Like... So are we Twilight up in here? Like... She just... We saw she's young, so she just... Is that her powers? Like... She froze herself while magically stopping Ganon for 100 years? It's seriously 100 years, like... Let's try this. Oh god! Okay. This uses stamina. Uh-oh. Why does it take stamina to hold on to this? You gotta hold on to this for dear life. It should not take stamina to hold this. Alright, time to Charlie Brown this. Tree! Oh, let go. Glide. Let go. Alright. I guess we should go that way. So... Oh, no. There's one thing we need to do before we do that. We need to go to the copper pond. So let's go here. Oh no, we gotta go. Yeah, let's go here. Travel. Wow, Ninjax, you are shallow. Strafing. Do 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 do. Just making sure Ocarina of Time Impa Yeah, Impa is, that's Zelda's bodyguard, yeah. So, Impa's, that's Ocarina of Time! That's Ocarina of Time, so, I'm confused right now by that. I am absolutely confused by that. Alright, let's get back into the game. Ocarina of Time, people! Okay, here we go. So, I want to go towards the other way. Go this way. Where is it? That's where I want to go. I want to go to that swamp. Okay, I almost forgot. Can I use ice powers here? Because it's water and... You can! Okay, there we go. Yeah! There we go. Makes life easier. Whoa! Alright. Might be too far. Oh no, it's not. Woo! Made it to the treasure. Ba-na-na-na! Ice arrow! Sweet. So you had to use ice to get here. Okay. This acknowledging that you needed ice to get there? Oh no, fire could have got... What? I don't know. Okay, so the only place we've ever been is the Hopper Pond. So let's go check out Hopper Pond before we get out of here. Don't! Just straight up and just fall in and get hurt. Alright, I'll do that then. Alright. Frogs! Come on, Slippy, get over here. What the hell? You got through the rock. What the hell? I just want some Slippies. Pick up rock. Hey, buddy! Yeah. Karoka! Yeah, you found me! Karok seed, sweet. Bye-bye. Bye! Throw a rock at him. All wrong way over here. I didn't die, Ninjax! But yet? What do you mean yet? Alright. I haven't died, though. Is that boar trying to attack me? Or run away from me? Either way! Catch! There you go. Killed it. Stupid boar. I want to see the frog pond. I don't think we've been to the frog pond, so... Have we been to Frog Pond? No, I'm still heading there, okay. Why do you guys think I'm gonna die? There's a good chance I won't die, jeez guys. 10 is a very educated guess. No, it's not. No, it's not. How about that? How about it's not an educated guess? You guys are jerks. How about that? How about that, guys? They try to sneak up on this butterfly. Got it! That was easy. Let's check out this frog pond. Have I been to here? It looks like I might have. I don't... Oh no, there's enemies. Forget it. Hyrule Ebbs. Some ebb. Blue nightshade. Increase your stealth. Oh, okay, cool. How do you cook something to increase your stealth? I don't know, but you can. No treasure in there at all? Alright, get the bomb ready. Catch! There we go. Club! I broke it on his face. Broke it on his face as well. Spear! There we go. Do they have two archers? Oh, they do have two archers. Alright. Catch! Oh! Broke it on his face. He deserved it. Let's go! There we go. Got him. Arrows. Oh, it's less than this jerk. Shoot him. Done. There you go. Man, you guys are really piling on me right now. What do you mean educated guess would be 50 guests? Come on. Come on. I could be amazing. We could not die anymore. It's possible. It's possible. More opal. More opal for the hopeful. Okay. Let's take this off. Alright, so meat. Seared steak. Sweet. Looking around. Okay. I hear frogs, I just can't find them. Oh well, we killed things here, so we're good. We found some frogs already. So let's now move on. Let's get rid of these stamps. Okay, that's far. That's kind of far. Okay, let's go. Let's just use this to teleport closer. Yeah, it's weird. I always die in dumb ways, but I always succeed in difficult situations. I don't get it. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's go ahead and jump! Go ahead and jump. Oh god! Okay, let's see here. Where are we going? This way. Okay, we're totally fine right now. Totally fine. We're still okay. We're still good. Oh, I want to go over there. I'm good. There's a ladder there. Drop. There we go. We're now actually in Hyrule Kingdom. Okay. Didn't count before. Fire arrows. Okay. I'm kind of close to some arrows, so I don't really want to... I'll see what's in this barrel, though. What the hell? They're hunting over there. Throw the barrel, see what's in it. Okay. Oh, hold on. We're gonna get away like a badass. Here we go. Huh! Woo! Like a badass. Outpost ruins. Oh, shoot! Oh, that was close. Okay, what jerk just did that? Someone's about to get killed for that. Oh, little cute water guys. Dead! Yeah. Freaking choo-choo jellies. Death to choo-choo jellies. Throwing rocks at me like a jerk. Oh, look at that thing! Whoa, that's big. You look like a big boy. A big explodey boy. Here we go. Arrows. Headshot! Got it, right in the dome, right in the dome. Right in the back. Haha, he's dead. Ha! What do they think? What are those things? Oh, hey! A rusty shield that's not worth my time. Okay. Moblin fangs. Alright, Moblin horn. Moblins. Moblin club. Can I swing this? Boku bat. Yeah, that's stronger than what I got. Arrows. Oh, my arrows. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Got it! Ha-ha! Killed me a fox. Raw meat. Ah, no fur, huh? Still, I killed it, so that's good. Pro archer, pro archer. Just use this bat still. Keep going. Oh, there's a cave there. Let's go there. Oh, it's another victim. Let's try fighting one one-on-one. Let's see how this goes. Let's see if this is a very bad idea or not. Let's go. Come on, you and me. Let's go. Let's do this. Oh, shoot. I hit the wrong thing. Ah, let's go. Oh, God. Ooh, that was close. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt. Oh, that hurt. Okay, that hurt. Okay. Broke on his ass. Hey, bam! Hit him with a bat. Took out his legs. There, it's a two-hander, too, because they're so big. Still, I won that fight, so that works. Search? Oh, you can search these carts. Okay. That's something. Let's go check out this dungeon, see if we can go in it or not. Maybe we can. It's on the way. What's that? Oh! Regular jerks! He's got a hoe! I don't want that hoe. That's a strong-ass hoe! That is a strong hoe! Damn! Oh, broke his face. That dude had a big strong hoe. Where's the other ones at? There's a blue one there. He's got a broom! Oh, I broke it on him! I need the heal, though. Shoot. Let's see here. That guy's about to hit me. I gotta... Oh, I got caught! Woohoo! That worked! Freaking broom. Killed him. That guy's got a blade on him. I gotta be careful. Ah, oh, it's a mop. It's a broom. It's not a mop. Swing! Okay, ooh. Big swing. That did not go well. Broke it on your face! Oh! What's the weapon? Oh, it's a rusty broadsword? Oh, it's not that great. That guy had a strong ass. Oh, it is a mop. Okay, forget it. That guy had a strong ass hoe. Jeez. Oh, yeah, the hoe you joke, yeah. We got a strong hoe. Shoot. Let's go in there. Let's see what this place is about. Bosh Kala Shrine. This might be the final one. Who knows? Because we only have one more power. These seem to be places to learn the abilities. I'm assuming we can craft weapons eventually. Like, there's no way we can only just get them off enemies. Come on. Here we go. Wind guides you. The wind guides you. Okay. Oh, okay. It's using the thing. Whee! Yep, caught it. So it's time for gliders. It's time to learn to glide. Alright, it's all about the glider here. Alright. Power upgrades would be awesome too, yeah. I could fly! There we go. I thought it was climbable, it's not. Okay. Nose itching. So we got the treasure already. Fudge! Oh, I did it too late. Doesn't count as a death, right? Good, it doesn't. Doesn't count as a death, okay. Oh, shoot! Oh, damn it! I didn't pop out fast enough. Oh yeah, I can wear better armor. I'm not in the cold. Oh yeah, okay. You're right, I'm not in the cold anymore. I can wear better armor. Oh, I've always had one armor. It's the pants that were stronger. Okay, forget it. So it's the armor's fine. Bop! There we go. Go! Shit, damn it! Damn. Thought I could make it. Thought I could make it. There's probably a way to get there, just don't know how yet. Hi there! Did I just pass a trial to get another orb? I guess I did. That of a hero, pass the trial, give me your thing. There, I got a spirit orb. Alright, that's all I got was a spirit orb. Okay. Thank you! You can go now. Bye. Ungrateful. Wait, did that pop me out? Ah, crap, I gotta get that treasure. Apparently they're really good pants. Like, they're really good pants. I'm guessing there's a lot of temples for you to get the upgrades, of course. Instead of having to find things, you're doing temples instead. Or shrines. I need to go back in there because I didn't get that other treasure. Examine. Going in. Like how I've got a freaking mop on me, by the way, right? All right, here we go. Question is, how do I get that one? I have a guess. Okay, here we go. Here's my guess. Here we go. Use the momentum. Fudge! Yeah! Woohoo! Got it! Mm. That's a strong ass sword. Alright, hold on. I don't need two torches. Wah! There you go. Gimme. Oh yeah, the freaking probe. The freaking probe for HOTS. It seems interesting, right? There we go. Made it. Let's get out of here. Go, 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 go. Ah! Made it. So glad we made it. Howdy! Okay. I don't know what the hell that thing was thinking. I want those arrows, though. Is that ore? I think that's ore over there. Are those ores? Do I need a freaking pickaxe? No, I need a bomb, right? Just need a bomb, right? Yup! Just need a bomb! That works! Gimme... Ember! That's how you mine! Topaz, that's how you mine! That's how you mine. Okay, moving on. That was a temple on the way. You see more temples as you go, too. There's more. Oh, Risa looks pretty cool. I like Risa. She looks cool. Search for treasure. Fishing! Let's see here. Yeah, no treasure from what I can tell. What is that up ahead? Is that a... that a bobkin? No, that's a human! Yep. Alright, I'll just throw that away. Yeah, sorry. I thought you were something else. Mm-hmm. Brigo! We're doomed! We're doomed. I mean, don't panic, sorry. Who are you? Have we met? Well, it doesn't matter who you are, really. I was getting tired of talking to myself, so you've come at a good time. By the by, these strange things that popped out of the ground. Did you see them? I'm not talking about mushrooms here. I'm talking about those towers. They seem to have popped up all over the place. And that's not the only strange thing that's happened. Those long deserted shrines suddenly started glowing.
Aww.
You know what this means, don't you? The end is here! With all this craziness happening, I've been keeping an eye on the thing. Just to see if it suddenly starts moving, you know? What thing? Huh? Talking about the Guardian, of course. Haven't you heard the old stories about Hyrule? See that thing over there? The one shaped like an overturned urn? That is what I'm talking about. Did you know some of them can move? One of them once chased me down and tried to kill me. This one here? No, it was a different one. That one was close to the castle, but before the forest. When they spot you, they shoot blue beams of light at you. He kind of looks like a Vulcan. Well, the Hyruleans have the elf ears. Man, I was so sure that was the end for me, I was prepared for the worst. But I somehow managed to escape into the nearby woods. Aww. You think it was my lightning-fast reflexes that saved me? I wish. Truth is, I just got lucky. Anyway, I hear guardians like that still wander around Hyrule Castle. Be careful. I need directions. Where do you want to go? Kakariko Village! Kakariko! Ah. Alright, that way? Alright. Dueling peaks? We gotta go through a freaking peak? Alright.
Ah.
Alright. What are you doing? Just patrolling the bridge. Okay.
Ah.
Bye! Alright. I can't kill him! Okay, let's go. I don't need to cook anything right now, so we're good. Let's go see if that one's active. Is that a Kukuli? Not Kukuli. Yeah, jelly? Oh god. Let's see what you think of bombs! That did not reach. Okay, alright. Ah! Oh, that hurt. Can you hit me now? Ah! No, yeah, you can, okay. Oh, there's something else here. Jack Skellington. Okay, I need everyone to stop being a jerk right now. Okay, I'm going to want to heal. You know what? Fine. Let's just kill the... Oh, crap. Let's kill these skeletons really quick. Ow! Ugh. We better heal. Okay, let's see here. I didn't want to do that. Okay, let's see here. The iron is worth 5. We're better off just arching this. Wait, did the treasure chest drift over? I feel like it did drift over. Oh, that thing's stuck underwater and it's shooting at us. Oh, shoot. We're gonna want to just shatter that. Got it. I can't take this treasure? I want to see what that's about, though. Oh, come on. Go against the grain. Octorok tentacles. Octorok balloons. There we go. So that thing's drifting a little bit, huh? Can we push it? No? I think we did push it a little, actually. Now, if I use my power to just put ice right here... Oh, There we go, it's starting to drift our way now. There we go, it's starting to drift. It's definitely drifting this way. Okay, so let's see here. Okay, ready? It's a matter of time before it's openable. Got it! There we go. Amber, there we go. Let's go see about the one that's freaking the guy out, right? Oh, we gotta go fishing! Throwing power. Throw! Missed. Try again. Trying to go fishing here. Missed? Oh, come on. Oh, whatever. Let's go. Grab the fish! Grab it! Can't grab fish. Okay. Oh, hey, birds! Let's kill them. Catch! Oh! What? I missed? Balls, yeah, I'm not gonna get them. Skeletons? Oh, these little guys. Hey, little buggers. Dead. Mine. Mine. Okay. I need to learn how to make arrows. I'm assuming that's something you can do. Goat! 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 Got it! Criticaled. Oh, it's the same meat. I was hoping for different meats. Oh, you know what we need to do here? That's not it. That's not what we need to do here. But we need this power. Stasis! Time to make it fly! Pick up rock. Hey, little buddy. Yeah. Yeah, you found me. Hey, buddy. Crookseed, sweet. Bye-bye. Bye, buddy. Throw this rock in the water. Let's see here. What? Fishing! I got him! I fished correctly. There we go. Hyrule Pass. Is that another treasure chest over there? I think it is. Is that a piranha? That's an armored carp. Sweet. It just walked up to me. Whoa! Where'd he go? Haha, went to the water on its own. Probably freaked out from the, you know, the explosions when you think about it. Let's go ahead and eat another. There we go. See if this one's active. If this one's active, we're in trouble, so we should save. Why did I throw that arm? Here we go. Oh, this one's not active. What a dork. Alright, we're good. What a dork. Okay, moving on. Fishing like a champ! Got him. I only got one? Thought I got them both. Oh, one's good. Oh, we didn't get those birds, huh? We're gonna get those birds this time. Okay, here we go. Got it! Just bird meat again? Probably just bird meat again. Yeah, it is just bird meat. Okay, two drumsticks. Yeah, we don't need to kill more goats. We're gonna kill these guys, though. With a creepy arm. I'm assuming your endgame weapon is the Master Sword. It just can't break. I'm assuming that's your final weapon is the Master Sword. Unbreakable. No weapons for you! Okay, they got weapons. Well, you can't fight back, you don't get a weapon. There we go. Wow, we haven't seen those guts in a while. Who are you warning? There we go. Nothing but dead. Okay, we'll see what that's about in a second. It's a lizard! Gimme. Got it. Yeah, I got a lizard. I got a little buddy. Got the steak meat. Seared steak. Yeah. Whoops, hit the wrong button. What's in you? Opal! Man, I'm getting a lot of these jewel things. There's gotta be rupees in this game. There's gotta be. Hyrulean shroom, apples. God, you find so many freaking apples in this game. Nothing in that one? Oh no, it's an apple. I thought I baked it. Yeah, you can probably steal their weapons before they can even fight back. Oh, look, we're gonna find a tower. It's gonna be good. Oh, I gotta swim back. Oh, crap. Let's go over here for now. Let's see what that is. Oh, that's a frog. I mean, that over there. Whoa! Holy crap! Long range! Holy crap! Getting sieged over here. They're shooting rocks at me? Jesus! Okay. Oh, God, multiples. Alright. My turn to siege! Two down. Alright, one more. Hey. Fire! Got it. Like a pro. Like a hero. Not gonna get those. We might get those, though. Made it! Woo! That was close. Would have been bad if I didn't make it. Damn, he just clears a field. Damn. Don't need branches, though. Yeah, we're gonna get to that tower. Flags are just flagposts or whatever. Don't need another goat. Oh, hey, another tribe to kill. Oh, there's smoke over there. There's a... Whoa. Oh, it's these things. Okay. That was something else. Oh, a fairy! Fly from pouch and heal all your wounds the moment you lose your last heart. Use the mistake for a firefly. Yes! Well, we're not going to get our 10th death anytime soon now. Yeah. We're a good enough distance. I can go kill these guys. Let's just go back across the water again. Hey, a boat! I bet you get like a wind power eventually. Or a wind, a bit like a fan or something. Who's that guy gonna warn? Let's get this. Karok leaf. Buh. Did I seriously pick it up? Oh, I did. See how far it flies. Oh! There's the wind. So you need this for, for boats. Good to know. We'll have to find those when we need them in the future. No! Damn it. Shut up! There we go. They don't need to know. Oh crap! Oh! Drop it! Got him! Alright, let's go. That guy freaking hit me with a rock. Ooh, that was close. my sword! Oh, he just drowned. Okay, that works. What are you saying wait about? Catch! Oh! I'm on fire! Okay. Oh, there's nothing in here? Unless there was, I destroyed it. Whoops. While I cook some apples. Okay. We need to heal. Should really cook some food at some point. I'll cook eventually. Let's go over here and kill these guys. There's a fire over there, so that's gotta be like a cabin or something. Let's go. Let's heal first. Fish! Missed the fish. Oh, is that a school of fish? That's a school over there. If it's a school, I didn't hit it. Now that I'm gonna hit. Got them both. Fishing. Best kind of fishing. Yeah, there's the school I see. Can I do anything with that school? No, that's just water reflection. Okay, I'm done. Gonna need to eat a thing because I'm about to go down. Oh, here it is. Oh no, I'm gonna drown. There's no way out. I'm gonna drown. Unless I can use my power right now. Can't use my power. I'm drowning. There's no way across. Can you get the fish out of the water? No, I can't. Okay. It looks like it makes ice on the surface. It doesn't push out of the ground. Out of the water. It pushes on the surface of the water. Just chewing them apples. Okay, here we go. There's a chest there, so we gotta kill these guys. Is that a red? Those are red barrels. Oh! Ooh! Ooh, I killed all his buddies. I killed all your friends. You want a piece? Well, you missed. Wow, that was great. Yeah, Link can climb ice, it's weird. That was just glorious. That worked out really well. Their weapons are on fire. Ooh, what's that over there? Different weapons. Weak. Oh yeah, forget it. I guess you could use the spear to blow them up. Go us. Fire arrows plus explodable. Oh, hell yeah, new shield. Damn it. Good question is, why do they have red barrels? Why? That is a very good question. Right, this. I forgot we had to go over there. Fishing! Any more fish? Oh, treasure! Holy crap, I almost didn't see that! Freaking A, treasure chest right here, huh? Okay. Look at that. Did not see that for a sec. Climbed it. What the? This! Didn't see it for a second. Amber! Fishing! Bang. Go get that fish. Fishing! Not too far. Get it! Grab it! Oh, I couldn't grab it. Darn. Freaked it out, but that's it. Ooh, jumping fishes! That's the best kind! Boom! There we go. I'm a monster. I keep going. Is that sociopath or psychopath? One of those two I am doing right now. Oh, I gotta swim there? Crap. Fish! Got it! I didn't get it? No, I got it. There it is. Got it. Of course I got it. Yeah, that's too far. Use the ice. What's that? Hey, it's a shell! Let's go see what that's about. Sneaky river snail. Huh, okay. No, well, they ain't sneaky enough if I found them, right? Oh, mighty carp! Oh, sweet. Found a new fish. Hey, look, this is not I know it's called Breath of the Wild, but it's actually the last Breath of the Wild is really what it is. Murdering all these fish. Got it. Armored carp. Oh, crap. I thought that was a platform. All right. There we go. Let's use our ice powers. That's kind of far, my bad. Oh, that works. Go! That helps. Got closer now. Apparently I picked up a bass. Birds! Dead! That one! Oh, crap! Nature's pissed. Nature's pissed. Dueling Peaks Tower. Maybe a little. Climbing up. Oh crap, get to the sides. There we go. Whew, rest. Climbing up. Swear to God, if I get hit by one of those, I'll be pissed. Rest. Not on the side they can get hit, which helps. Climbing up. Three climbs and then go to the side. Good thing I got that stamina, huh? Whew. I got a mighty carp, yes. Whoop. There we go. Put it in! There we go. It's like freaking Shadow of Mordor with these towers, right? Like, the towers give you more map area, just like Shadow of Mordor. I don't know if a game did it before Shadow of Mordor, but that's my earliest one I can think of. I'm gonna try to get to the top of the peak, if I can, and then fly down. Scanning area. Oh yeah. Now I can see the area. Okay, that's where Impa is. Okay. Additional functionality? When you're close to shrines, it reacts. Sweet. 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 Yeah, we can scout for more places too.
I got a scanner.
So if I hit Y, it'll turn it off. Okay, I want it on. So does it tell me if I'm near or far from a scanner? From one? Okay. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna go attack that first and I'll come back. Apparently, we're actually near a shrine already. Oh god! Oh, we're getting closer to one! But that's not what my goal is right now. My goal is to drop on these guys and go, hey fools! Huh? There's no one here. Oh, this is someone's place! This is a living people's place. Not gonna be a living people's place anymore. Walk away. Yeah, food. There you go. Hi, guy! Fresh farm and ready. Mezzer! What is it? That face. Is that the face of hunger? You can't adventure on an empty stomach. Grill some meat to get your strength back. In fact, why don't you give me a sec and I'll sell you some meat? I care only if fine as meats. Guarantee I'll buy some meat. Where's he?
Ah.
You can't beat real prom meat. Oh, there are rupees! Appreciate it. Can I sell anything? What you got? Oh, I can finally sell crap. Could you buy like 10 of these? Thank you.
Ah.
Oh wow. What do I have a lot of I could sell? Damn, those were 60. Okay. I got a bunch of mushrooms. I've been killing a bunch of these bokoblins. There you go. There's a store! Sort inventory. There we go. Inventory sorted. Why is a fairy only worth 2? It's a freaking fairy! It'll res you! It should be worth more.
Ah!
I can sell equipment. Oh, I can't sell weapons though, or too bad. Alright, that's enough. See what he's got to sell. So his stuff is prime, so it heals more? Oh yeah, it's worth more, yeah. Rock salt. Oh, let's season some meat. There you go.
Ah.
Well, now I know rupees are a thing.
Ah.
Is there a cookery around here? Is there a pot I can cook? Yes! Oh, it's not on right now. That's a skull. Torch! I always carry a torch. Take what? The torch, okay. Now that's lit, I can now do things. Okay, let's do some cooking. It's been a while, right? This seems like it's not gonna work. Cook! Simmered fruit! Neo? Neo's only on PS4, isn't it? How am I gonna play Neo? There you go. So we made that. How's about combine both mushrooms? Oh, we already know what this does. It makes that one thing. This thing, instead of making multiple dishes, just makes you one of each. It's making ultimate stamina. Yeah, that's a pretty good stamina drink. Oh, what if I combine all three? Mushroom skewer. What if I combine 5 apples? Oh, it just makes fruit again. Okay. Okay. So what if I make... Oh, with critters. Okay, so hold one of these and a lizard. That counts as a critter, right? Here we go. Hasty elixir! Low haste effect, nice. So I can move a little bit faster. What if I combine two lizards? Okay. So, combine all the meats? Yeah, let's combine all the meats. Like, what we're gonna do is we're gonna upgrade the compy, and then we'll probably get, like, the new monitor, and then we'll probably get Switch, and then that PS4. Or PS4, then Switch. Actually, if Tad goes really well, we could do PS4, then Switch. But it depends on if we get a lot of people to do it. Okay, let's try combining meats, right? Let's see here. I don't have a lot of meat, though. Let's say we put a bunch... No. Take that fish out. Let's say we just do a bunch of fish. Yeah, a lot of seafood. Go in there. Fish skewer. Oh my god, 9 heal? My god. Okay, so we're getting way too strong heals right now. Cook these three. What happens if I... No, just... Cook them. Don't. Damn. Alright. What if I cook an eyeball? It's an eyeball with a critter. Let's try that. It's gotta be something. It makes another elixir. Okay. This guy's just looking at me, right? This guy's looking at me. He's like, dear God, what is this guy freaking cooking? He's making so many random things. It's got to be freaking him out, right? So you combine all those things with a critter. What happens? More hasties. Okay, so we made a bunch of hasties. That's enough for now. We're apparently really close to a shrine. Now we're not. Now we are. Now we're not. Now we are. Oh, it's over there. You see it, right? The shrine's right there. There it is. There we go. So we gotta go back to the temple. Alright. Well, not temple, but you know what I mean. The thingy-majigger. Wrong one. Minus. Go back there. Fast travel. What if you're actually just a solid ghost of Link? What if you're actually that, right?